I love biking and I love listening to audiobooks, and I just combine both things together.
My favorite way of multitasking is to meet friends. We talk, we take pictures, we listen to the music and cook, and everything is at the same time.
I really started multitasking when my son was born. You need to focus on your things and you need to focus on your kids, so that's a real life multitasking.
I'm Maciek and I'm product manager in Opera Desktop. The idea for a pop-out feature appeared as most of ideas on a couch in the evening after work. You're enjoying something on TV while still you're doing something on the laptop. And then you have to go outside, but you take your laptop with you. And then you're missing second screen experience. We were wondering whether there's something we can do about it, whether we can take the video again with you on the one single screen.
Let me introduce Kuba, our developer. He's the one responsible for the implementation.
This feature lets you watch your favorite video, your favorite sports, while doing another thing at the same time.
We wanted to develop the prototype as quickly as possible, so we have assembled minimum set of people. We had a developer, researcher, and a graphic designer. Let me introduce Wojtek, our designer. He's the one responsible for the icon.
I love creating icons. And here I needed to create a sign that was recognizable by people all around the world. Together with other designers, we create around 40 different versions. And finally, we could choose like the most understood one.
So we created in a couple of hours a very rough mock-up. We simply went out and asked people in different places. How do you like this? What do you think it is? It was understandable by users.
Video pop-out was a very challenging project because nobody did it before. There was a lot of problems to solve related to security. We need to make sure that this feature is secure and people will like it.
Over 60% of people that have ever tried the feature stayed with it. And the overall feature usage is getting higher and higher. There's a group of people that don't like to multitask.
I hate multitasking.
However, there's also a very big group of people that like to multitask, and they love the feature a lot.